from Days of Our Lives, Gloria Loring, and from Wheel of Fortune, Pat Sajak, and the star of Super Password, Bert Convy.
Thank you so much, and welcome to Super Password. Yes, Super Password. It's your old favorite password, but now it's super because we have added some super stuff. I think you're going to really enjoy it. I know I'm having fun already, and you are back again. You
yes.
must have enjoyed it, too.
We're going to try to do it really right this time.
No, you're done fine.
We're on a roll now.
What did you do last night? You had the night off now. You didn't work. Well, here we are the next day.
Yeah.
What did Pat Sajak do when he wasn't here?
You know what you do when you do this show? You go home, and all you think about is words. You look at a table, and you think, chair. You just do that automatically.
I picked up the thesaurus and worked immediately on
anything. What's another word for thesaurus?
Oh, please don't. Don't do that to me.
Pimple. No, that's not it. I don't know. Oh, I thought you said sore. I'm sorry. I didn't understand. Mm. Let's meet your new partner, shall we? And forgive me for that. Quickly,
Yay.
Moving right along.
Yay.
Hello there.
Hi, Dave.
Nice to see you. Hello, Patricia. Patricia is our reigning champion with $10,700 so far. Well, Patricia, since we've started with you, tell our audience a little bit about yourself, will you?
I'm Patricia Rundquist. I still have four kids, and I love this game. I love it.
She's easy to please. Give her $10,000, and she's happy as a
Did you go home and practice, too?
Oh, no, I went home and called everybody.
Right, said, you wouldn't believe it. Well, you believe it now. Dave, tell us about yourself.
Well, my name is Dave LeSage. I live in Diamond Bar, California. Next month, my wife Shirley and I will be married 30 years. We have 5 children in our family and 6 grandchildren.
Okay. Thank you for interrupting your busy schedule to be with us. Let's play our game. Shall we do that? The object on Super Password is to solve a series of puzzles. And you get clues to those puzzles by playing Password. The first puzzle we're going to play for is worth $100. And you're going to show the words, Gloria and Pat. If you will take a look at your word, show everybody at home what it is. And Gloria, you will give the first clue, please.
Pot.
Luck.
She said pot, and he said luck.
Meat.
Roast.
That's right. Very good. It took 2 words, I think. Definitely did. Okay. Here comes up on the board. We have roast. Well, it's very early, Patricia, but you're awfully good at this.
Thanksgiving dinner.
Is it Thanksgiving dinner? No, it's not Thanksgiving dinner. Let's continue. Next word, if you will. Take a look, please. Oh, now you've got a little shutter on there. See?
Yes.
Peek in there. So everybody at home, take a peek, and you'll continue, Pat.
Half.
Whole.
Yes. How did you get that?
She's very bright.
I'd have said cantaloupe. I don't know where you got that. Here comes the next one. We have roast so far, and now we have whole.
Luau.
Okay. Is it a luau?
Ooh.
Oh, my. I don't believe that. Wait a minute here. Patricia. Patricia, you don't understand how to play this game, so we've got all these words we didn't use here. We've got hog, Hawaii, and barbecue.
Luau.
We could, good, Pat, good. We can save those clues for another time, can't we? $100 is yours to start with. You got it. You're the first. Now, remember, the first team to reach $500 will go on and play Super Password for $5,000. This next puzzle is worth $200. We're going to play for that now, and it's very special because the team that wins this is going to have a chance to play Cash Word, okay? And the Cash Word is worth $1,000 today. Take a look. Here comes the $2,000 puzzle. Patricia and Dave, you take a look at the word this time. You will give the clues. The audience at home already has it.
Roosevelt.
Go ahead, Dave. Give the first clue.
Roosevelt.
President.
Okay.
Bear.
Teddy.
Oh, yes. Tough to get on the first one. Very tough to get the first one. Let's see that. Okay, we have Teddy. What do you think, Pat?
I'll say the Kennedys.
The Kennedys. Why not?
Why not?
Include them all. It might be in there.
Luau is out of the question.
That's
so,
yeah. That's what, I don't know. We got a lot of clues left. Okay, is it the Kennedys? No, it's not
what
the Kennedys.
Yes.
How about that? Okay, look at your next word, if you will. Patricia and Dave will show the audience at home. You're still up the bat. Patricia?
Lincoln.
Monument.
Mmm.
Name?
Abraham.
Patricia?
Slang.
Abe.
That's right. Oh, I didn't know how you were going to do that. Okay. That was tough, I must say.
I don't take this well.
Don't get upset. There was only
that way.
There was some negotiating going
Probably.
On here. All right, let's take a look at the next word, shall we? We have Teddy and we have Abe. Pat, what do you think?
Well, I'll say presidents.
Okay, let's say that. Is it president? No, it's not. But there was two up there anyway.
Yeah.
It was a good guess, I thought.
Thank you.
All right, this time it's going to be yours. You'll see. Take a look at the words, if you will, Patricia and Dave. The audience has it, and you're still up to bat. Patricia?
Huge.
Large.
Okay, Dave?
Elephant.
Mammoth.
Yes! That was great. See? And they laughed. Let's see it up there. Teddy and Abe and Mammoth. What do you think? What could that possibly be? Oh, it's tough. Well, it is. Oh, sure, like you really know already, right? Maybe they do. I don't know. Let's take a look at your next word, if you will. The audience is looking, too. And Dave, if you're ready to go.
North
Dakota.
Yes, there we go. Now, how did you do that? Because you got an idea now?
Yeah.
Because I for sure would have said South, but you didn't. You said Dakota, and you were right. So we have Teddy,
he Abe, can't help me on this, right?
And Dakota. No.
Oh, I know exactly, and I cannot think of anything.
It'll get there. You're still up to bat. Take a look at the next word, if you will. The audience will take a look too. Dave, this is it. Last word.
Noses.
Faces.
Yes! Very nicely done. You tricky little devil, you.
You are so good.
Okay,
you're very
now,
good at this.
We have Teddy.
Now, if I miss this, he can guess.
Yes,
right?
That's correct.
Yeah. Do you know what this is called? Because I know exactly what this is. I could paint you a picture and I can't remember the name
okay.
of it. So there's my chance.
All right, there's your guess. It's gone. We have Teddy, Abe, Mammoth, Dakota, Faces, David. It's
Mount Rushmore.
Is it Mount Rushmore? Is it Mount Rushmore? Yes, it is. I'm exhausted. You know, I couldn't think of it either.
I couldn't either. I see all those faces carved up there.
Oh,
that man with his little chisel. I couldn't think of the name of it.
I couldn't think of it either.
I knew it was in North Dakota. I knew everything.
Okay, you got the puzzle.
So
that gives you the rights
of
way for today's cash word, which is worth $1,000, I believe, isn't it? Yes. Okay, I'm going to show you a special password. You will have three chances to communicate it to Dave. You will have 5 seconds for each clue, okay? And if you're ready to go, by the way, this has nothing to do with the game. This is an extra $1,000 that you get right here,
all
if
right.
you're successful, okay?
Okay?
Are you ready? Take a look at your word. We'll show it to the audience. You have 5 seconds for each clue. Here comes clue number one.
Possible.
Unlikely.
Clue number two.
Police.
Suspect?
Yes! That's great. That's good.
I'm so excited. You're very good.
Okay.
Good.
Now you feel good, don't you, Dave?
Yes, I sure do.
That was good game playing. I thought that was kind of a hard word. Tomorrow we'll have another cash word starting at $1,000. The score is now Patricia, $100. Dave, $200. We will change partners, kids, if you will, please.
Good luck.
Let's do
good
that.
Luck.
Of course, the score will transfer with you. And while we are changing partners, we will break away for a commercial break, and then we'll come back in just a moment. Don't go away. Oh, Oh, thank you very much. We're back. Thank you. It's okay. We have a lady comes in, takes care of that. Yes.
Well, I just tried to.
Thank you. Back we are. The score is Dave, you have $200, and Patricia has $100. This next puzzle will be worth $300, and Gloria and Pat will be giving the clues. Okay. If you're ready, take a look at your word. We'll show the folks at home that very word, and Gloria, you will give the first clue.
Cash.
Money.
Yes, you bet. Tear in your eyes. Okay, let's put money up on the board, shall we? There it is. Oh, yes. Pat's favorite word is
yeah. Cabaret.
Is it cabaret? From the song.
From the song.
Thinking money, 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 money. Okay, good idea. Wrong, but a very good idea. Look at your next word, please, if you will, Pat and Gloria. Show everybody at home. And you're still up to bat. Gloria?
The vegetable.
Carrot.
Good luck to you, yeah. Big guy.
Butter.
Cheese.
Fine.
Okay.
How do you do?
Leaves.
Lettuce.
No, this is the fourth and final clue.
Dip.
Avocado.
Oh, ooh, I thought that might have done it. It took that many words to get there. It was artichoke. Oh, yeah.
Naming a vegetable that starts with an A, don't we get anything for that? It was darn close.
You get a smile.
I don't think so. Read my lips. No, you don't. I'm sorry. Let's put it up on the board, though, shall we? We have money and we have artichoke.
Of course
no, we do. Nobody gets to dip the money or the artichoke. No guesses. Let's go on, though, shall we? Look at your next word, please. Everybody home, take a look. Gloria, you're up to bat.
Oh, you make this so easy.
Yes, of course.
Artificial
plant?
Grass. AstroTurf.
That's the one. Yes, the setup does it.
I gave that to you. No way. I want you to know I handed you that on an artificial grass.
Please, be seated. Please be seated. I love it when you get so violent. Okay, what do we have? We have money, we have artichoke, and we have AstroTurf. What do you think?
Houston Oilers.
Could be. Who knows? Is it the Houston Oilers? I don't know what they have to do with artichokes, but we'll find out. Okay, take a look at your next clue, if you will, and we'll show everybody at home. Pat, you're up to bat.
Jealousy.
Hatred.
Green.
Envy?
Yes, exactly. Good clue. Now, who did you return favor?
Thank you.
That one held that one. Let's put it up, shall we? We have money, artichoke, AstroTurf, and envy. Wow.
Is it me?
Yes. Yeah. Yes, you're guessing.
Things that are green.
Ah, is it things that are green? She's good. Of course. Did you think of that? Just then. That's good game playing. You've got it, too. Let's see the rest of the clues, shall we? We had, well, only one left, which was color. That probably would have given it to us. Maybe. I didn't have it yet. You've got the $300, and we must break away for just a moment. We'll come back after that and play some more Super Password. With Super Password. The score is, Dave, you have $200, and Patricia, you have $400. This next puzzle is worth $400. Whoever solves it will win the game and go on to play Super Password. So if you're ready to go, let's do it. Take a look. The contestants will give the word. Ooh, don't touch that, you little dickens. And we'll show the folks at home the word. Dave, you begin, please.
Lovingly.
Tenderly.
Patricia?
Soft.
Gentle.
Yes, very nice. The word inflection, the word is soft, is very nice. Can we see soft, please? I mean gentle, that's what I meant. It scared me to death. What could that be, Gloria?
Gentle. Charmin. I don't know.
Could be. Is it Charmin? No, it's
that
not.
Sounds good to me.
Could have been.
I just gave them a free ad. Oh, dear.
That's okay. Very good guess, by the way.
We'll send you a case.
Okay, good.
Let's look at the next word, shall we, Dave and Patricia? Show the folks at home. They've got it. Patricia, your clue.
Soprano.
A singer.
Larynx.
Vocal.
Talk.
Voice.
Yes.
Talk. You were. It was coming out.
Okay. Here we go. We have gentle and we have voice.
A gentle voice.
Yes.
Oh.
Gentle voice.
Mr. Rogers.
But she said, no, she said it as it was going. Is it Mr. Rogers? That's extraordinary.
It's only because Mr. Rogers' head is not on Mount Rushmore.
That's right. Otherwise. Well, look at all the words. You didn't use children, neighborhood.
Oh,
I'm sorry.
It's so
that's okay. You won. It doesn't matter.
Oh, okay. I'm going to take that one.
I would do that. Gee, I'm glad I took mine off earlier. congratulations, Patricia. Dave, I'm sorry, but you're not a loser, by golly. You've got some money to go home with, too. As a matter of fact, $1,200. Not bad, right? Thank you for being with us. Super Password, where Patricia, with the help of Gloria, will have a chance to win $5,000, and we'll get right to that after this message for you. Don't go away. I can't believe that. Don't be in shock. It's very exciting. Congratulations. I mean, it really, it's terrific. I'm having such a good time.
I am too.
You are winners. Congratulations to both of you. Now you're going to play Super Password, where you can win up to $5,000, as you very well know, having already done it. We're going to show you 10 letters, starting with the letter B and continuing all the way through the letter K. Okay? Each one is the initial letter of the password, and we will pay you $100 for every password that you get. If you get all 10 of them, we will give you $5,000. Okay? Oh, my goodness. All right, you have 60 seconds. Here is the first word. Let's put it up there so you get a little taste of it. Okay, are you ready to go? Go.
Floor.
Basement.
Bottom. Thank you.
C.
Next. Rug.
Carpet.
D.
Draw.
Drapes.
Draw. Picture. Fiddle. Pass.
E.
Alaskan.
Eskimo.
F.
4th of July.
Fireworks.
Keep going.
Keep going.
Never mind, sorry. Iceberg.
Frozen.
H.
Alaska.
Glacier.
Yes.
H.
Kitty. Airplane.
Heaven.
Kitty.
Hawk.
I.
Jerusalem.
Israel.
J.
Thomas.
John.
President.
Jefferson.
K.
Tie.
Not.
All right, let's go back. D.
Too bad. 4th of July. What a fool. What a fool.
Well, the D, which was drawing, which is bad, was doodle.
Doodle.
Kind of a hard one to get. No.
No, I never would have gotten it.
Telephone, and then firecracker.
Scribble, maybe you would have done that. You got 7 words. Yeah, firecracker.
Could I have said fireworks? That wouldn't have.
Sure, that's one word. Fireworks would have been fine.
I was thinking, don't use the part of the word.
Well, it's tough. But listen, you did get $700.
I'm happy. Thank you.
$700, which means tomorrow's password will be worth $5,000 more or $10,000. And let's go back and meet your new challenger. Shall we do that? You did fine. You have $700 more. I'll get it. Now, where does... You stay here. You stay here with Gloria. Okay.
We've been doing all right.
Yes, you've been
right
doing fine.
Right now we're doing 4th of July. We were doing great.
Would you like a partner?
I'm lonely.
I think it's a good idea. Let's bring in your new partner now, shall we?
Hello.
tell us about yourself, will you please?
Yes, I'm Mary Rose Colopy, and I live in Costa Mesa, and I have two children, Billy and Amanda. They're 5 and 2, and they keep me pretty busy.
I'm sure they do. Well, okay. Well, thank you for joining us. We're going to have to break away, then we're going to come back and see how well you play this game, okay? We'll be back right after this message for you. Don't go away. And we must correct something because, after all, we're starting off here with Super Password. It's noon, and our judges made a mistake. I'm going to blame them because you have $800, not $700, Patricia. We don't want to cheat you out of one penny. You deserve $8. Which means the total is $12,300. And come back. We'll see you next time on Super Password, darling.
Studio audience will receive West Bend's Total Gym Exercise System. More than 70 exercises can be performed at your own level on the Total Gym furnished by West Bend. And some of our departing contestants will receive the Mr. Coffee Ultronic System, space age technology for the most perfect cup of coffee on this planet or any other. Con Air, the professional's choice, used by over 250,000 professional hairdressers. The Pro 1250 is powerful with 2 speeds and 4 heat settings. 4 gallons of super scrubbable True Test, easy care, latex, flat wall, and trim finish for walls and woodwork. Only at True Value Hardware Stores. Echo Flip Knife Set for stainless vanadium steel blades. Has solid wood storage block, walnut finish handles. Buy Brim decaffeinated coffee for flavor that's full, deep, and satisfying. Fill your cup to the rim with a rich roasted taste of Brim. Mr. Plumber pours through standing water to quickly dissolve grease, grime, and hair. It has more active ingredients and is stronger than other leading brands. Jeffries speaking for Super Password. A Mark Goodson Television Production.